Fantastic, man. That's so fun. I know. We missed the rating by like a foot. Woo! Good job on tensioning that rope, though. Beautiful aiming on the tires, dude. That was dead on.
Are they dead on?
Oh, dead on, man. But one of them is. The other one wouldn't have hit no matter what, because it's off the ground.
Off the ground?
Yep. It hit. this one crushed the tire, which is awesome.
Yep.
And this one hit the...
That was perfect, dude.
That's good stuff, man.
Super good.
Oh, that's still up there with
us. Yeah, so what we have to do is clean out some of this.
Yep.
You still had 2 inches, but you didn't have a lock.
Nope. And see, that's what I mean. It just tore up right there.
Oh, yeah. Is this where your bar was at?
Yep. You see, I cut in here, and then you can tell I cut here, and then I started swinging. I was here, and I started swinging around. Yeah.
Yep.
So that was, that's how I do it, though. I get my bar in here, then I bring the thing around. But maybe
you start here.
Yep.
And then you pull
I get my depth set for this hand.
Yep.
And then I pull out and come around.
Okay.
And then there's always a little chunk there, but I don't think that really matters.
No, that's your turning.
Yeah.
So if you'd have came in here.
I'm just afraid to cut through the hinge.
Well, that's what I'm saying is.
I got
you. Dude, you got 2 inches of hinge there.
Yeah.
1 inch and a half.
Yeah.
You don't have much hinge there.
No.
Where I was getting nervous, wondering if you were gonna go around that back side, because I felt like you had more on that back side than you had on this side. So I seen you peek out front.
Uh-huh. I was just like, wanting to see where my bar was straight compared to the hinge, you know what I mean?
Sure.
And that's why I kept peeking, because so many times my tip's farther than I think and it pierces through.
Okay.
And I'm like, oh, so that's why I was being careful.
Sure.
And about 2 seconds, I was gonna go that side, but I started hearing cracking.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I'm just getting out of there. But I was literally about a second or two away from going over there, trimming it up, and then it started cracking. Like,
then you would have drove over with white.
Right.
If you had nicked that corner.
Exactly. So I just left, and I heard it cracking, and I'm backing out.
Dude, that was fantastic.
Yeah. So I think, we can start on the ground stuff, or do we just drop off one branch? What are you thinking? You
know what I mean? We got to do whatever we got to do to get the rope out of there.
Well, what I'd like to do.
Yep.
Climb up there, drop that branch straight down.
Okay.
Because that branch is big enough, it should take all the small stuff down.
Sure, sure.
And then just let it crash down, and then I get in there and I'll tie the rope.
Okay.
That's what I like to do, okay? Just so the rope's out of the way.
Yep.
The hate ropes.
No, we don't want that. It's brand new. You don't want to have to use it twice.
Yeah. See, I'll just get up there, pull a notch, and we'll just smash it down.
Okay. I'll hook up to my trailer.
Okay.